you can update fields on contacts and import new contacts into Salesforce at once. In this video, I will walk you through step by step. In my example, I want to update contacts owner data and associated account on all contacts, as well as I have new contacts to import from a CSV file. You can use Import To Wizard to do the upload. If you do not have an account, free trial is available on import2.com. After you sign up into your account, add Salesforce connection to Import2 Wizard. Then start new CSV import. Then select Salesforce and Contacts. I select to add new and update existing records in Salesforce. Also, you need to select if you want to do it once or set up an automated update. Upload a CSV with contacts and press Continue. Start here with Upsert Settings. You can change default settings if you wish. I want the wizard to find contacts to update by email. Then select how you want the wizard to update contacts, override the values or prefer existing ones. In my case, I will select to override values in Salesforce with values in my CSV. Then use drop-down menus to match columns in a CSV and the corresponding field in Salesforce. This is called mapping. To link contacts to accounts, map the field Account ID under the Lookup Fields category. To map the contact owner, map the field Owner ID also under the category Lookup Fields. It creates a link to other records in your database. And select here what you have in your CSV file. I select user's full names here. Once ready, press to start the import. On the next step, you can review results. How many contacts were created or updated? And also, you have a link to open the record directly in Salesforce. Let us know in the comments if you have any questions back to us. Visit import2.com for more details on the tool.